Something that I did musically was to play around compositionally with the idea of rhythmic dimensions. When you think about, for example, like the most basic one, that's most music in the world has this, it's like 3 against 2. When you hear this, I'm tapping 3 and 2 in the same space. So after each 3 and after each 2, they meet again, right? So a lot of the music has that concept, like putting 3 against 2 or 4 against 5 or 5 against 7. In this case, thinking about the idea of identity and how one single person, and one day he could feel Puerto Rican, one day he could feel more like a New Yorker, one day he could feel like American or from the United States, you know? And then having those sort of like rhythmic dimensions take sort of like turns in terms of where they're gonna be the protagonist. You know, sometimes like the 5 will come into the forefront, that will represent like an identity, you know, be it this or the other. Sometimes the 7 will come back into the forefront, or sometimes they'll be together. And I grew up around a lot of music, a lot of very strong like cultural traditions and folkloric music. That stuff is gonna find a way to creep into that music, whatever I'm playing or what I'm writing, just because that's really what I am.
Got to believe in love.